And I found out last week.
And get input this time?
No.
No.
You said that you were told them.
I said you did not ask input.
So that was so Shelby scenario was being 10 years. This one and the same shit. I just told him, I said, this is the second time. So you're picking, this is the wrong person for all these reasons. But, and I didn't really necessarily intend to, because I was having my meeting with Darren today. I thought I might have had a first batch, but I did end up telling him. Not, like, hey, this is wrong. It's more just talking about, way too much consumer discussion. And he's trying to get up speed now. So I think it's an opportunity to get the people to see what I mean. So, it turned out it was good. I don't know much about him, but I think he was really kind of flexed about that. Basically, it's not even me. There may be some, but it's not that bad. And get a customer to work converting. And this is not as bad as this school. That whole process, that whole result, at this point, in the way that we had really good open rates, really good foot rates, and we got just people starting to make a show for it. And the weirdest thing. Yeah, I don't have the time to do this. It's not my job, but I really want to. And I'm just so curious. $191,000. That's an average of $7,000 a transaction. The average has options like 13, 15 bucks. I had a bump for those people.
Dells?
That just doesn't add up at all. Process. And they actually have themselves in
I know that there is one, I don't know the specifics.
It's just when it seems like you don't have the authority to call this number, it is on the transition file or transition terms. Well, first of all, you know what I'm starting to turn around.
Being dictated.
that's how we got on the topic, as you mentioned that. So yeah, but and also that's not
he mentioned that like Scott Lewis, he was calling Scott Lewis.
From the top.
Yeah, I don't know. If it's Colin, I can understand. It's
about Colin Lennon.
That's a whole other thread to pull on. But I think, I know that all this is Scott's one of the ones of the failures of Scott. I think it's two things. One, it's kind of too stressful. Recharge that. He had a lot. And then the second strike is
that's it.